Hi there, I'm Chris Seiler. I'm usually the guy behind the camera. Today I'm in front of the camera. And I'd like to start off with just saying quickly, congratulations to Class 113 for making it through the academy and to this point of the start of your careers. I want to wish you all the best of luck. With an emotional say, this is going to be Burning Vision's final video production for the Palm Beach State Fire College. Spanning over 30 years and more than 160 classes, I think, for the minimum standards. It's been an honor to work with and work alongside with too in the field. Be a part of this here at the Academy and capture all the memories that the kids get to take home and always be able to look back throughout their careers. And you know, while we're still a full production house, primarily with the Armed Forces, we're gonna certainly miss spending the time with the camaraderie with the instructors here and seeing the students learn what they need to learn to make it through their careers. And finally, I'd like to give a big thanks to my firefighting family and great friends here at the Academy, Carrie Weiss and Jeff Cooper and Mark Siciliano, Mike Fratarullo, and really all the younger generation instructors that are still out there on the line today, you know, saving our lives and who are really carrying this thing forward. So without further ado, I wish Class 113 the very best, and I hope you enjoy the final video.
As you were. Tonight we're going to be putting all the skills that you've learned together into an actual engine operation. We're going to do a simulated fire inside the building. We're going to be moving up to the second floor and doing a search. So today it's putting it all together. Get that water all over. Control that radiant heat that we talked about. And then move into a direct attack on the seat of the fire. Okay?
Yes, sir.
We're ready?
Yes, sir.
We're going to knock this out?
Yes, sir.
All right. Falling behind your gear in your Class B uniforms.
Yes, sir.
Water! driver ground monitor.
Temperatures up here well over 1,000 degrees, temperatures overhead 700 to 800 degrees. Down here at the ground level, it's 300 degrees easy where we are up here. Okay, so when you're up front. So with that, we have a rotation that we're gonna follow. So after you hit it, we're gonna tell you to rotate. And then pretty soon we're gonna start to see that smoke rolling out of here. There's two vents that are located here, a vent towards the rear of the can that'll stay open all the time, and there's a vent that's just above you, which we control. Pretty soon, through that turbulent smoke, you're gonna start to see those little precursor signs that we know of. The little fingers of fire that are gonna roll there.
Welcome to Flashover. Flashover is gonna be a great day. You're gonna be able to see everything that you've been reading in your books. You're gonna see it today live, right? Hit it. Hit it. Rotate.
Yeah.
Flashover day. What day is it?
Flashover.
Come on, like you mean it. What day is it? Flashover.
One, two, three.
Back kicks.
Yeah.
Command from start, making entry on the Alpha side.
Ready to check?
Hopper.
I can't hear a word he said.
Okay, just saying.
I told him something.
Plus.
All right, the glass should move.
We're doing this. I go, you're cribbing on the driver's side. X on X.
Rush, go.
Two-person team being able to drag this line and move it forward. So that's what it's all about today. That's what we're going to be doing, right? Now it's as safe as we can make it, but it's still a fire. I want to see hustle. When we break away from our companies and we're our two-person teams, you stay together today.
All right.
We're going to go ahead and walk up the Delta side now. Confident in what we gave you already. You have enough, you should easily be able to handle this. You're moving with a purpose throughout the day, and you're getting the job done, right?
Yes, sir.
Any problems with that?
No, sir.
We got this?
Yes, sir.
We're gonna kick ass today?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Take a
Ladder Kings!
Ladder Kings!
Company 4!
Company 4!
Company 4!
Company 3!
Company 1!
Company 3!
Ladder Kings!
Ladder King, baby!
Company 2!
Company 1!
113!
Ladder Kings!
Company 1!
Company 1!
Ladder Kings!
Ladder coming through!
Company 4, yes sir!
Today, which was awesome. We had a charge hose line. I was in charge of getting all the hose and making it easier for my crew member to go down and fight the fire. We got to put all our skills that we learned throughout the semester into play, which was really awesome.
So we went to the second story of the burn building. We went in, immediately started smelling that smoke. It started getting really, really dark with Instructor Weiss. We started hitting the seat of the fire. It's pretty smoky. It's getting pretty hot once we got there, seeing all those embers at the top. It was hard work, but it was fun.
We entered in on the opposite side of the building. We advanced in. My mask immediately fogged over. I had to wipe it away. It was really hot. Lucius did a great job pulling the hose forward for me. I saw the sea of the fire. We did an indirect attack. It was pretty fun.
So today we did the burn building. We entered on the alpha side, second floor, kind of hit an indirect attack to the side of the fire. It was good. It was a lot of heat, a lot of hard work. It's tough for the hose man. I had it easy because I was nozzled. So. My hose guy, Davis, was working hard.
It was a burn day. We staged up. We got up there. We were feeding in hose to everybody. We went in, and right away my mask was already fogged up. I couldn't see anything. I was on nozzle. You could hear the fire just cooking, roaring up, crackling.
Made entry on the alpha side, second floor of Instructor Weiss. And once we got into that first initial room where the fire was like kind of like seeping over, that's when everything, you know, smoke started coming down. It's crazy. It was awesome. That's when it hit me. I'm like, this is real. And it's tiring.
We just made entry on the second floor, alpha side. I was in working the hose at each pinch point. We were making our way into the scene of the fire. We got out. It was a great experience. Loved it.